To install the ATMOS 41W wireless weather station, you will need the following items. On a smartphone or tablet, open either the Apple App Store or Google Play Store and search for Zentral Utility Mobile. Download the Zentral Utility Mobile application. Before going to the field, begin preparation by removing the rain funnel. To remove the funnel, push down and twist counterclockwise until the lock-unlock graphic, located on the side of the rain funnel, is lined up with a notch on the interface plate to unlock from the ATMOS 41W base. For first-time activation, remove the clear plastic pull tab that protrudes from the battery compartment. This will provide power to the unit and activate the Bluetooth connection to allow for communication with Zentral Utility Mobile. The ATMOS 41W will start collecting and reporting data to Zentral Cloud after removing the plastic pull tab. The status lights will eventually settle to a green short single blink every 5 seconds, signaling it's ready for use. For future connections, push the test button on the blue overlay to ensure the Bluetooth module is activated. Open Zentral Utility Mobile and select your ATMOS 41W that should now appear on the Connect screen. Reattach the rain funnel by lining up the notch on the interface plate lock-unlock graphic located on the side of the rain funnel. Push down and twist clockwise to lock the funnel to the ATMOS 41W base. Your ATMOS 41W will begin taking measurements every 15 minutes and will upload data every 60 minutes. You can change these settings by tapping Configure in Zentral Utility Mobile. Verify all outputs are functional and read within expected ranges. Don't forget to add your new ATMOS 41W to Zentral Cloud using the enclosed orange device subscription card so you can see your data uploading in near real time. Refer to the ATMOS 41W user manual or quick start for instructions on adding the ATMOS 41W to Zentral Cloud. When choosing your field location, it's best practice to select a site with the least possible slope, minimal livestock and wildlife interference, and low vegetation cover. Keep in mind how wildlife activity and vegetation cover can change throughout the season. If adhering to World Meteorological Organization standards, refer to the manual for further guidance. We recommend you install your ATMOS 41W far from sources of interference, such as power lines, large metallic objects, bodies of water, and tall obstructions that may shade the solar radiation sensor. Before installing, remove the rain funnel and press the test button. Verify that all sensors are functional and read within expected ranges. Use Zentral Utility Mobile to check the quality of the cellular signal. If the signal is low or the cellular test fails, move to an alternative location. Replace the rain funnel once the ATMOS 41W is verified as ready to use and is sending data to Zentral Cloud. Before beginning the installation, prepare the mounting pole to the appropriate height. Many installations require the ATMOS 41W to be mounted 2 meters above ground, but mounting height can be adjusted based on your specific application. Place the ATMOS 41W mounting bracket on top of the mounting post under the mounting shelf. Orient the N engraved on the side of the instrument to point true north, not magnetic north. Secure the ATMOS 41W to the pole and tighten the V-bolts. Make sure that the ATMOS 41W is secured flat and snug against the top of the mounting pole. Next, use the 13mm wrench to further tighten the V-bolts, but don't over-tighten. Use the bubble level underneath the ATMOS 41W to check if the weather station is level. To adjust your ATMOS 41 to be level, use the bracket attached to the bottom of the device. Make sure the ATMOS 41W is within 2 degrees of dead level for accurate rainfall and solar radiation measurements. An optional bird deterrent can be added to the ATMOS 41W to protect against unwanted visitors. After installation, but before leaving the field, use Zentral Utility Mobile to again check the quality of the cellular signal. Now that your ATMOS 41W is fully installed, use Zentral Cloud to view your data wherever you are. If you have any questions, please contact customer support.